Alright, I'm sorry, I keep getting interrupted. Grab your shower, mate. And then, I set him to bed and it says he'll be fully rested at about 8, but he's gonna get up at 6. So hopefully he has enough energy for this next day. But apart from that, it's only one more day, and then... one more day, and then after that, basically he'll have the weekend to work on whatever he wants to work on. So that is all fine and dandy. Hurry up and finish your shower. We only got so much time in the day. I want to play this like so often now. It's a lot of fun. Might even pre-record some more episodes. Rather than just three. I mean, it'll definitely help out with the exam period, but I just want to play and play and play. It's like the... finding a new game that you never knew of. Although I have played this game, so I know a lot of the stuff, like preparing and all of that. Alright, cook that gooby carbonara. Seriously, mate, come on, you've got... look at that. You're not going to be fully rested when you finish. Eat it. Eat it. Normal quality is not too bad. Oh, we have enough money to replace this stove, actually, so let's go over here and replace that. Let's get an appliance. This one? Yeah, trash compactor, stoves. What's this one? Hunger 7, cooking, self-cleaning, learn cooking faster. Self-cleaning. Let's use this one. And we've just used most of our funds. Whoops. Or at the very least, he will learn cooking a lot faster. Don't cough it out. Eat up. You've only got like 4.5 hours to sleep now. God damn it. Go to bed. Sleep. Power nap. Sleep as fast as you can. Sleep it out. Look at all of that food. Oh no, well, look at all of these mood things. Sleep it. He should grab a coffee sometime as well. We should go get a coffee machine. But he's so poor, he's only got 187 bucks. And do we have to pay the bills? No! No! Alright, 75. Holy crap. Get up. This guy's tired, sore. Oh man. I'm very worried about his energy level. Not sure how he's gonna handle it. Of course, a caffeinated beverage or a quick nap can substitute it. Well, you can go recycle that and recycle that. How about that? And he's barely got above 100 simoleons, which I don't know how it translates to US or NZ dollars. Go, man, go! Go to work! Have fun! Alright, so you're gonna earn lots of money. At the very least, we're gonna be above 100 bucks by the end of this. Plate. Go meet co-workers. Meet all your co-workers. Meet them all. You're not meeting your co-workers, man. You're doing terrible at work. Oh, nice, nice, nice. Sweet, you met all your co-workers. You can chat at the water cooler. Befriend all co-workers. Sure, why not? How much is that? 750 lifetime happiness? Pretty cool. 1,000 for level 5 of business career. That's not much. Alright. Looks like that's going up as well. Nicely done. How's your energy doing, dude? Okay, it's going fine. He's doing so well. I'm very proud of our Joey. Oh man, he's... He is good friends with Thornton Wolf. Nice job. Nice job. He's only got two co-workers and one boss. This is such a small office. Okay, you're gonna do well. Nicely done. And then, I don't know, we don't really need to power work. We could probably do that on Monday, and then that way we can get our promotion then. It's basically a promotion every 2 days, really. Joey drew this short straw and is forced to attend an incredibly boring seminar on, well, he doesn't even remember. Unfortunate. Oh. He fell asleep during a boring seminar. I can really sympathize with that. Alright, looks like he's going really good with his co-workers. They're good friends, even better than his relationship with Zelda. My gosh! Apart from that, he's going really good at his job. And job is over. Go swimming. Oh. No. No. Okay, sweet. And some money. Nicely done. No, we don't have enough money for that. Nicely done, dude. You need to go grab some food so you can go eat here. Just go eat. Nice. And then you can go call Zelda, I guess. Get out of there! You're so tired as well. But you kind of need to stay away. Oh no, you've got the weekend. Could technically go on a date with Zelda then. Oh man, you're tired at 3 PM, dude. Joey just ate at a restaurant. Cool, mate, cool. Cell phone, call some. Chat. Where Zelda, mate. Oh, I guess she's working at this time. Okay. Well, why don't you go home? And we can go follow you at the same time. Oh. You could go jog home, actually, and then you can sleep. Sleep. Jog! Go! Go, man, go! Nicely done. Alright, what else do you want to do? You could go work out on the treadmill. Push yourself. Yeah. You can do it, mate. Oh my god, that looks so weird when it's like... Joey just slipped on the treadmill. Doesn't matter. Get pumped. That way you won't be so tired. Aww, too sleepy. Go grab a shower and sleep. It must be hard being Joey, you know. At least he gets a weekend off. And then we can do whatever he wants. Which is whatever I want because I'm his overlord. Sleep until you're rested. 4 AM. Oh, that's not too bad, to be honest. Cold shower. No, we should upgrade the shower. Oh, we've only got $382. No! We kind of need our job in the weekend. Oh well, it doesn't matter. Let's zoom it up even more. Right, so we've got all of Saturday to do something. We should go hang out with Zelda. Maybe we can even like invite Zelda over. Sleep it off, dude. Don't worry about work and your graphs and your medical units and your work and... Don't worry about work. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Right, so in the morning you could go serve yourself some pancakes. Oh, you're well rested. Nice. At 2:30 AM, your sleep schedule is as office mine, except I don't wake up early in the morning. I go to sleep really late at night. Oh, what's dirty? Oh man, we need to clean that up. Level 4, nice. And it's not even his job. His job doesn't even require anything, honestly. It requires a good move, but it doesn't require something like charisma or anything. Which is really, really weird. Cook it! Oh, that looks so stupid as well. Learning quickly. Ooh. From nice stove. Clean that plate up before you eat it. Nice quality. Ooh, great pancakes. I want to have a great pancake. Thanks, Sim. I want to have great pancakes now. Awesome. Nice quality. Right, so it's 4 a.m. and what do you want to do? We could go hack and get some more money. Although, I don't really want to do that. Prepare pancakes. He just prepared pancakes. Nice, nice job, Joey. And you could also clean the shower while you're at it. It looks like it needs a clean. Is that a phone? Oh, it's a phone. Call Sim. No, what'd you do? No! Repair. You can repair it. Well, what are you doing? No one ever is that dramatic. Maybe every time I break a sink, I should go, oh no! Looks like he's cleaning the place quite nicely as well because of the lifetime reward for officer. Oh no, we didn't get that. We could get it now. Speedy cleaner. We got it! You're now a speedy cleaner! Great job, Joey! And his back is still sore from the workout. What the hell are you doing, mate? Quickly fix it up. Got some plans to do today. And if you fix it up, maybe it won't break as fast next time. Zoom! Zoom! Woo. Joey Tugwell got out the wrench and hammer, la la la. And he improved his handiness skill to level 2. Nicely done. So we don't have work. Alright, so we got the day. What do you want to do? What should we do? Well, first we should mop up the puddle. So quickly mop up the puddle. After that, we could. We could. Work from home? No. Chat with someone. We should work out. Oh man, 12:30. That's a really long time. We should probably push ourselves until we're fatigued at least once. This guy's gonna be. he's showing off his muscles. He's gonna be a workout maniac. Yeah, right, you can do it. Oh, this is gonna take way too long. Oh, no. Befriend all workers, improve charisma skill. We can do that. You can do it! Joey hit. Oh, he can train friends now. Train someone. You can do it. Oh my god, there's so many papers outside as well. Oh, doing. We got mail? Ooh! Yeah. He's getting lots of athleticism still, skills at least. Oh man, you need to go toilet as well. You will do that? No, you're not going to work at home. Visit neighborhood pool? Nah. Oh! Did he work out until he was fatigued? Nah. He just needed to go toilet badly. Alright. Level 6. Maybe I should do some work. No, maybe I should like jog it all the time. Let's get the mail. Ultra speed vert. Ultra speed is really cold shower. Cold shower, yeah. Oh, that toilet needs a clean as well. Dang it. Why does everything need a clean? Yes, it is cold, dude. Well, at least you're still elated. Right, so what are you gonna be getting today? What's in the mail? Never. Okay, family inventory. Where's the family inventory? Family inventory. Grandma Wholesome's folk art thingy. Sure, mate. Here. You've got Grandma's Wholesome thingy. No problem. Nicely done. Alright, we can go invite someone over as well. We might as well stay at home. Clean it! You should get skills for cleaning. Can we go invite... calls... Invite over... Zelda May. Sorry, I'm about to head out in a few minutes. Oh, she must be... She has the worst job ever. Well, the worst time to ever have a job. Oh, we need to clean that as well. We gotta clean everything! At least we got that skill which makes cleaning a lot easier. Oh, these lifetime rewards are so good. Could even cook ourselves. Have brunch pancakes. Brunch. It's 2:50. Is brunch after lunch? I mean, it's before lunch. But you don't exactly have any... Maybe afternoon tea, maybe? This guy's becoming a really good cook. And he's gonna level up fairly soon. His cooking's getting a lot better, at least. A lot better from the very first time. Eat. Prepare pancakes. God dang it, we just prepared pancakes. Well, since Zelda's busy, we could go and buy... Elliot. Alright. Let's see if she's single, you know? Maybe she's not working today. Okay. Sure, mate. Whatever. Bit of an overreaction. We should go clean up these newspapers before she comes along. Gotta clean up the place before any woman comes to your house. Oh. Is she attractive? Huh. No. Be schmoozed. What the goose is going on? I guess she's just attractive.
Chulabaka, noof lina blarka.
Why is it going down?
Roof larga na chuni. Belka webni chuni.
Zilda.
Why is her thing going around as well?
Oblaka.
Alright, let's go.
Ibamani. Bimbalop Rizad.
Be schmoozed.
Ah, chala.
Free dizwoka.
Become best friends. Looks like it's just Joey and Eliana now. Hopefully they have a great day. Oh, she has a partner. Aw. Well. Dang. Dang it. Maybe we could go get her to cheat on her partner. Do you want to sleep over? Well, why don't we get to know her? Maybe we can go steal her from her partner. Oh my gosh, his charisma is going up so well. I like those things actually around the head. That's so cool. Let's go flirt. No, I don't want to watch a movie.
Jubish.
Okay, she likes drama, okay.
Oh, quantum alerts.
Get to know.
Weeb.
Lissamiat.
How is she being flirty with him? Invite us him over. Well, actually, we should have kept that.
Ibi chibi sibno. Kanushki. Pranuva.
You can get to know a little bit more as well.
Zaptin ama. Pijavola.
Kinamashi and Nushalaga.
Compliment personality, maybe? I like those things around the heads. Looks really cool.
Anizi Zuba.
Zoom, zoom.
Schmoozer.
Jelba Shaba Minzo. Answer your cell phone then. I wonder who it is. Oh, Thornton. Which is say goodbye to her as well.
Rousey Babs.
Oh, she's a workaholic as well. A lot of things. Sure, why not? And then, I don't know. Ileana can do whatever. Well, she could be all flirty on the computer, I guess. What is it, love? Is it just because he's being flirty, or is he really in love? Oh, this guy's a cool. Is he a friend now? Oh, they are friends now. Oh, that's cool. I'm friends with a corporate drone. What am I? A report processor. I got a good relationship with my boss and my co-workers. Oh man, this guy is going to be amazing at work. Oh, yeah! You are funny! Yes, you are so funny! Yes, let's talk more about you. You know, I'm talking about you even more to your face. Yes, you are so funny. Ha 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 ha. Okay, no biggie. Okay, you're on my computer. No problem. Ask to leave date. This isn't a date, is it? Huh. Applaud hard work. Okay, no problem. Guess they're on a date? She's kind of got a partner.
Ya blog, we boofa.
Get to know. Don't really care about that. Best friends, okay.
Ibelfrog? Dumali. Shimla.
Ask to leave date. It's not a date. God damn it, it wasn't a date. She has a partner. Maybe we should. Like, we were talking about stealing.
Gishmo.
Here from her. Like, her partner, but you know. Spending. Oh my god, she's gotta be cheating. Why? I don't know anymore. To be honest, I don't know. She has a partner. Maybe we should be doing this. Maybe we shouldn't. Partner. Like. She does have a partner. That's so weird, Sims. You are so weird. I don't know anymore. Are they trying to say something? Whatever. Oh, I still want to... Like, oh my god, she's such a good friend. It's crazy. Alright, let's go invite Zelda over, I guess. Sleep. Sleep. Sleep until fully rested. Which is pretty soon, actually. And then you can go prepare some pancakes. Sleep. This guy wakes up so early in the morning as well. It's crazy. Good morning. Why are you sore? You didn't do any exercise yesterday. I guess that bed isn't doing anything? Uh-huh. Go cook yourself a meal. This guy is amazing. I was talking to Kyle and I mentioned to Kyle that Joey's last name was Tugwell. And Kyle was like, what? I mean, it'd be kind of weird if someone used my name in the game, I guess. And was planning to do a series on it. Oh my god, that kitchen counter. Why are you going off? Shut up, alarm. Good morning, nice quality. Cooking's going pretty well as well. Alright, that's a good morning. Let's go invite... over... I guess if you invite a girl over, it's technically a date. I don't know. Maybe you guys are just good friends. Hey, how's it going? Sure, yay!
Shorn. Shorn Duza. Yeah. Mark Norja.
Alright, we're gonna go impress this lady on the next episode of The Sims. So thank you guys so much for watching. I'll catch you next time. I'm pre-recording a lot of these because I just don't want to stop playing. So apart from that, see you guys next time. Take it easy, have a good day. Catch you guys next time. Have a good one.